Fairy tale, but I feel like I'm glued on tight to this character.